is written. My Vardenfell, my paradise. A place of ancient mystery. But something evil creeps through my realm. Hiding among the great houses or in the Ashlands. Threatening to destroy all we have built. My legacy must endure. Welcome to Morrowind.
Fabulous voyage we've shared, my friend. To Vardenfell and new opportunities. Still reading that letter? Lovers know who. No need to confirm or deny it. We all have our secrets. I wonder what Vardenfell has in store for us.
Checking rocks ahead! Brace yourselves!
Well, that doesn't sound good.
This one's still alive, Nahil.
I can see that. Walk this way, and let's make sure everything works after that dreadful shipwreck.
Captured by slavers. What a predicament. But at least we're still alive. Go on now. Nahil wants to talk to you.
Thank you. What the sea coughed up? Welcome to Vardenfell, land of dark elves, lava flows, and slaves of all descriptions. Speaking of slaves, let me get those manacles off you. Oh, you'll find I'm full of surprises. I have just the thing. Hold still. There. You've been captured by slavers. Haven't you been paying attention? Maybe you hit your head when your ship crashed into the rocks and dumped you onto the Bitter Coast. The slavers lured your ship in and took their pick of the survivors. Slavers? Me? No. My allegiance leans in an entirely different direction. Let's just say I'm here to help you escape this place. Then you can get back to what you were doing before the slavers so rudely sank your vessel. Not so fast, hero. I need to make sure you can handle yourself in a fight. Not everyone recovers from a near-death experience that quickly. Let's go over some of the basics of combat. Hit me. I want to see what you've got.
Nice. Now follow it up.
Try to block this one.
Finish her off.
Impressive. You're just what I need to pull my plan together. Most of the slavers are currently out on a raid. That means it's the perfect opportunity for us to make our escape. Oh, not too much, really. I need you to find a set of slaver clothes so you don't look like one of the prisoners. Plus, we need the gate key, or we'll never make it to the docks. Here, take my spare lockpick in case you need it. I've got a few more things to check on before we can make our escape. You do your part, and I promise you, I'll do mine. An idea? Of course. I just need proof to satisfy my superiors. But don't worry. I'm sure I'll have things well in hand by the time we meet back up.
Why does the Hist drop so much mud in my clear waters? Careful with that one, stranger. There's something dangerous about that Naryu, but I can't wrap my tail around it.
This one made the long journey because he heard the Dark Elves no longer kept slaves. Now, Kirsi thinks that was just a lie to get me to Vardenfell.
You will free us, yes? No. That's not part of Naryu's plan. Not yet, anyway. no way to treat a Nord, and a shield maiden, no less. When I get my hands on our slavers, they are going to wish they had left me to drown in the sea.
Thank you. Everest.
Drorez, why didn't you wake me? Have you been drinking the aged Flynn again? Treacherous slave, I'll have your head!
Over here. Did you get the things Nar you wanted? The slavers are returning and plans have changed. Nar you sent me to find you and get the gate key. Nar you sent a signal to the house guard in Sadanin, and that's when the slaver horn started sounding. The slavers must have been hiding nearby, and now they're on their way back. We have to hurry. You are a ray of sunshine on a cloudy morning. I'll lead the prisoners through the gate and see what we can find to get off this island. You meet up with Naryu at the Overlook, and then rendezvous with us at the docks.
I couldn't have done much better myself, Hero. Good work down there. There's one more thing to do, if you're up to it. Time is short, but I have something to tell you. You've earned that much, at least. I'm an assassin, a Morog Tong agent, here to complete a job. The writ I carry gives me the legal authority to end my target's life. No questions asked. I'm here to kill Captain Svardstar, leader of this band of slavers. He's as bad as they come. Because I need your help. I can kill the captain and 10 of his thugs without breaking a sweat. But the slaver's ship? It's faster and stronger than anything the locals can throw at it. If we don't scuttle the ship, they'll be right back to business. Not big on gratitude, I see. Look, I signaled Sedanin, but they won't get here in time to stop the slavers. With your help, we can end the slavers, save their prisoners, and sink their ship. Otherwise, the prisoners are as good as dead. Gather some fire salt and kindle pitch from the docks. With them, you can make a firebomb. Not only will setting their ship on fire destroy it, it will flush the Svardstar from his hiding hole so I can end him. We'll meet after you gather the supplies.
At last, I'm free.
You arrived in the nick of time.
Thank you.
free at last. My thanks.
My eternal thanks.
Over here! Get on board and let's go!
The ship's under attack.
tendril through, and maybe the slavers won't notice.
Don't come out! They're bombarding the ship! Wait!
Go below decks and use the firebomb. I'll search for the captain. I'll move!
Scathing Fetcher! I'll kill you!
I deal with this flea.
Nice! We make a great team. Let's get off this burning ship.